Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. Today, I am excited to share an amazing CapCut feature, 3D Zoom Pro Effects. This is a super simple yet powerful tool to create stunning photo albums, whether it is for your vlog, wedding or family photos. You will love how professional it looks with just a few clicks. So let's dive into the tutorial step by step and create something awesome together. First, import your images into CapCut. For this demo, I have used some stock photos. But you can use any of your own images, blog photos, wedding pictures, or family memories. Next, select all your images and add them to the timeline. Arrange them in the order you want them to appear in your album. Now go to the Effects tab and select Motion Effects under Video Effects. Here you will find 3D Zoom Pro Effects. Drag and drop it directly onto the first image. Also apply the same effect to the rest of the images. And that's it. You now know how to create a stunning photo album in CapCut using the 3D Zoom Pro effect. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment with your thoughts and questions. And don't forget to subscribe for more video editing tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next tutorial.